For the Holy Spirit to dwell in us, to know us personally, one-on-one. We thank you guys for that wonderful presentation and personal message about how you want God to dwell within you. We're now going to have a solo by Sister Jennifer Foster, following that by Praise Dance for Messengers of Praise, and the remarks by our own Pastor Edward C. Lilly, and then a closing prayer. And then the last song will be Ministry of Song from our own White Rock Christian Church Mass Choir. This will be the last time that I'll be before you. So before I sit in my seat, I have a word of encouragement for you. For the garden of your daily living, plant 3 rows of peas. Peace of mind, peace of heart, peace of soul. Plant 4 rows of squash. Squash gossip. Squash indifference, squash grumbling, and squash selfishness. Plant 4 rows of lettuce. Let us be faithful. Let us be kind. Let us be patient. Let us really love one another. No garden is without turnips. Turn up for meetings. Turn up for service. Turn up to help one another. And to conclude our garden, we must have time. Time for each other, time for family, and time for friends. My White Rock Christian Church family, I love you all, the love of God. Thank you for letting me bless you this evening. Amen.
Team that put this together the whole three nights. An excellent job. Excellent job. And to show you how hands-off I've gotten, I didn't even have a program tonight, didn't even see a program tonight, didn't even look at one until I asked her, am I on next? They did a marvelous job. Amen. Hats off to everybody. Now, the last two nights, we've had a just in case. We wouldn't leave here tonight without doing a just in case. Just in case somebody's here that have not yet met Jesus for themselves and acknowledge that to the world, we're going to give you an opportunity tonight. You see, becoming a Christian is not complicated. It is simply believing that Jesus Christ is the Son of God and that God raised him from the dead, and my Bible tells me thou shall be saved. Just in case there's someone here tonight who you accepted Christ, but then you went your own way for a while, and you'd like to come back and acknowledge that you need to turn your life around and you need help from Jesus, that you need a little more Jesus. Just in case that person's here tonight, we're going to open the doors of the church. And just in case one of you might be wanting to unite with White Rock Christian Church, just in case, we're going to give you that opportunity. As the choir sings something, we're going to give you an opportunity to stand to your feet and make a decision right now. If you're here tonight and you've not accepted him, we're not talking about becoming a member of White Rock. I'll talk about that in a minute. But if you've not accepted Christ as your Savior, you can do that right here tonight. Acknowledge it to the world. And then you can join whichever church you want to. But my Bible tells me you will be saved when you leave here. If someone's here tonight that's turned away from God, but you want to turn back, you can do that right here tonight. And if you're looking for a church home, we invite you to White Rock. Why don't you come tonight? If the Spirit is talking to you right now, don't wait another moment. Don't wait another day. Why don't you come?
So you came time. And changed my life. You thought I was worth keeping.
It's time.
So you cleaned me up inside. You thought
you
I
come?
Was to die for. So you sacrificed your life so I could be free, so I could be whole.
God says you're worth it, family. God says you're worth it. Amen. Amen. Well, we come to the conclusion of our joy night. We are nearing the conclusion of our joy night, and there are definitely a few folks that we want to thank. First, I just want to thank our White Rock family. They showed out in a number of different capacities. So White Rock, thank you all for being here. Thank you for all you've done. From our praise dancers to our choir, to those that manage the sound, to the door, and of course to our pastor, Pastor Edward Sillily. Thank you all for everything that you've done throughout this week. White Rock family, thank you very much for everything, White Rock family. To our family from New Bethel, coming and blessing us with the ministry of song. Thank you for everything. Thank you. Been homecoming week. So there are a few folks who thought it not robbery to come on back home. We are thankful for you. Again, it's been an awesome 3 nights coming together, having a good time in the Lord, coming back home. And just a quick side, you know, if you usually see me, it means I'm about to tell you there's some food. There's some light refreshments. They're a little bit heavier than the last couple nights, but they are still light. So as long as you get there, again. All right, so again. Just again, thank you all for everything. The E&E team appreciates everybody for all that you have done. Thank you for coming home to be revived, renewed, and continuing to go out and spread the gospel, family. So at this time, before we conclude, we're going to come together at the altar. And when you come together to the altar, come first with the heart of thanksgiving. God gave you joy. So let's come out and spread that joy as we depart, because we always depart to serve, family. So come on up to the altar. Cast your cares on him right now, family. Heavenly Father, we come together one more time just to say thank you, God. We are thankful for the privilege and another opportunity to come together and give you glory, Lord God. We are thankful that we were able to come together and our joy was renewed tonight. We are thankful for what you have provided us, week, an opportunity to come together to be revived and to praise your name, Lord God. Father, as we come together, there are many special intentions that folks come with, and we just pray that you step in right now, Lord God. You take control. You know what we are going through right now, Lord God. You are a God that can touch families and make children whole, Lord God, and we come and we lean to you, Lord God. Father, you are an all-knowing God, and we come to say thank you, Lord. We come to just praise your name, Lord God. This has been your work, Lord God, and we are thankful for the opportunity. As we come together and prepare to depart, that we pray that you have blessed our homes, that you have kept our homes in the conditions with we have left them. We pray that you bless each family that is represented here, those that were not able to be here but have it in their heart and mind to be here. Lord God, we come one more time just to say thank you. Thank you, God. You are in control. as we depart giving you all the glory, Lord God, all the honor, and all the praise for your name and your mighty name's sake, Lord God. Amen. 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 God bless you.
Amen. 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 Have a blessed evening.